Hey, it's me, Mario. How are you doing today?
You want me to fix your pipes?
Today, you called my plumbing service today, did you not?
You look familiar.
I've been in some video game.
That is my actual voice. Sorry, man, I just, that's something I do for advertising. I've been in some video games, yeah.
You were on Sega Dreamcast.
No, I wasn't on Dreamcast, I was on Nintendo platforms, okay?
Right, you and the pipes with the princess and that weird lizard guy.
Yeah, with the pipes and the princess, but you know what? All that's done, it's all gone now. You know why?
What happened with your Nintendo deal?
Let me tell you what happened. Time happened. 10 years go by and now everyone's got a freaking smartphone where you can play Flappy Bird and Angry Bird, a lot of birds.
I love Angry Birds.
You're the reason I'm sleeping in a box in the back alley.
Don't you have a really squeaky voice or something?
Oh yeah, it's me, Mario.
I love that.
Yeah, I'll keep doing it for $5. Or I'll suck your dick either way. I mean,
what?
Let's go get your plumbing, huh?
Things really went down the pipes for you, huh?
Is that a joke at my expense?
Alright, let me see the situation. Oh! Yeah, God!
Is it that bad?
Oh, it's terrible, man. Last time I saw pipes that backed up, I was with Princess Peach.
Have you guys actually done it before?
That's all I'll say about that, man.
Oh, and Yoshi as well. Just please don't use that in the video.
Alright, break time.
Did you fix my toilet?
No way. What is that?
Oh, I found that at the Goodwill. Is that you?
Yeah, you're a fan of me, aren't you?
I used to dabble in the game. Well, I got you here. Can you sign this?
Yeah, I'll do it for $5. The offer to suck your dick still on the table too, just saying.
So is Mario Party based on anything in real life?
Yeah, our Friday nights in Compton. Let me tell you what the real Mario Party was. It involved a whole lot of, and you don't want to even know how many toads OD'd on shrooms, man.
So that's where shrooms came from in the game.
When I eat them in the game and then I get bigger, that's not like a power. That's just me hallucinating. I've been addicted for years.
So do you actually have beef with Bowser?
Don't mention that man's name around me, okay? He keeps railing my wife.
So what do you mean Bowser's railing Peach?
At the beginning of every game, when Bowser kidnaps Princess Peach, you think that Princess Peach just gets kidnapped? No, let me tell you what she does. She does it intentionally so that she could go to Bowser's castle and get railed by him. So at the end of every game, I'm trying to rescue a goddamn whore!
So that's why there's so many sequels?
Yes!
Oh man, I think I broke my hand. Dude, I could really use that money because I don't have health insurance.
I'm not giving you $5! I know you've been pouring your heart out, but can you sign this game for me?
What have I been telling you this whole time? This game? It's all lies!
Hey, I just bought that!
Oh!